you guys have it. It's Jack Skellington's face.